Having been a successful glamour model for over 20 years, I'm now 40, and guess what? I've put on 2 stones since last year, and I absolutely feel shit.
Good morning, gorgeous.
You've got a look on your face with to say all. Oh, you're kidding.
You're gonna love it.
It's hard for any woman when they put on weight, but unfortunately for me, it just makes headline news.
I don't look that fat, or do I?
No.
I know I've put on weight. I know I have. But that, in that picture, I look pregnant. Like, my belly does not bulge out like that. That is not bulge. This is me sticking it out, ready?
You do look pregnant then.
Right, and this is me normal, or I can breathe in.
Cave it.
Right? I've had 5 children, OK?
Have you?
Yeah. So, I have put on weight, and, yeah, it is affecting me because I can find other people in the industry my size and they say, oh, yeah, look at their nice, curvy figure. But with me, oh, no, if I put on weight, I'm pregnant or I'm fat. I put on 2 dress sizes, big deal. I've always been a pin-up, do you know what I mean? Always had the body. And now I haven't got the body. I am going to change my whole outlook. I'm going to go blonde. I want the sun-kissed look. I want my beach body. And I want to turn it around. I'll even give the fucking press the pictures. So they're like, wow, she's gone from this to that. I want to be a MILF.
At
a
40.
Mother they want to fuck.
But being that ultimate MILF means exercise. And I hate exercise.
How you doing?
Hi,
you
I'm right? Kate. What's your name?
Jamie.
Nice to meet you, Jamie.
Nice to meet you.
So I've organised something that apparently gives you maximum results with little effort. That's right up my street.
It's a full body workout. You're basically going to be wearing one of our electro suits, and a machine's going to send an impulse to your muscle, contracting them whilst you exercise.
So does that sort of vibrate the muscle and get it all working as well, or what does it do?
It contracts your muscle. So
right.
Your body doesn't know the difference between what you're about to do and when you're lifting weights.
Cute.
There we go. If you stick them on.
If there's one thing me and Dion are good at exercising, that is our jaws.
Okay.
Put these on your arms. There you go.
That's right. So when you were away, how did you get on with Chris?
Fine. I'm really happy he's given me a key to his place. It's just nice to know there's that extra commitment and, yeah.
Yeah. Am I getting slim from a bridesmaid outfit, then?
I'm not even divorced, Dion. I'm still married.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not divorced. I'm still married. There's no weddings on the horizon. There's no engagements. There's no babies. There's nothing. I'm just going out with Chris. He's given me a key to his place. End of. Like, that's it. And I'm going to move some bits to his. It's just nice. It's like, there's no rush for anything. It is what it is, isn't it?
Blimey. That sounds so sensible. Are you finally growing up?
No, I just want to be like a free spirit myself and just what would be.
Good.
That's just the way it is.
Right, let's get fit,
no
baby.
No promises for anything. And at the moment, I feel like I should be in Terminator. Exterminator. No, he's just got that plug out.
God.
Do you plug that to us?
Yeah.
Let's do Dion first.
Plug me in, baby.
Let's go.
Plug her in. She needs that good old plug-in.
Yeah, all right.
Before you turn it on, wait!
That's
I'm
right.
Scared.
Yeah.
Be
yeah.
gentle.
Okay, right. Awesome. Here we go.
Why do I think it is going to hurt?
It's not going to hurt. Don't worry.
Can you feel anything?
What I want you to do is I want you to stand like this. Okay. A little bit of a half squat. Stick your bum out.
I can feel it. Nothing's.
Just hold it there. Ready? We'll go up gently.
Oh my God! That's really high. Oh, can you feel it underneath the carriage?
I'm liking that bit.
So am I.
Oh.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
I can really feel it contracting. Everywhere. Yeah. Oh!
All right, let's go down into a full squat. Stick your bum right out and have your hands.
Oh! Oh no, that hurts my bunny. I'm not joking, hang on.
Oh! Have your hands out to
the
back.
Oh, is it in my bit?
Oh,
can you not feel it when you open your legs?
My stomach.
Is it not in your bit?
Oh! Katie, stay strong. Keep your arms there. Go on, tense. Strong. Keep strong. Get that bum down. Get that bum down. Okay, go on.
No! Jesus Good. Christ, dear one. Oh, wait, I'm definitely wet. I'm pissing. Now you're dripping on the floor.
That's shocking.
I'm pissing.
Kate, you asked me on the floor, for God's sake. Get me out of here.
We've never had that before, I don't
think. Are you serious?
No.
But I'm very, like, wet in the moment, normally. Well, I'm not a gusher, but this is making me gush.
Oh, you are disgusting.
Oh, my God. I've never gushed like that in my life.
Oh! Yeah, that is going right down your back, like...
Oh, it's in my nunny.
Oh, I don't think I'll ever do it again. Oh!
Jamie and Charlie have turned up, plugged me in and made me gush. I would do it again, but I don't know, but I'll have to wear a nappy, I think.
We finished now?
Yes, I did wet myself. Big deal. I've had five kids and it happens.
Right, Jamie, just crank it up. Bum down, low as you can.
Are
you done?
I think we need to go and have a nice little treat.
A little burger.
And a milkshake.
It's not just my body that feels out of control at the moment. I find it really hard to get rid of things, hence the container that is outside. Now Chris has given me the key to his house, it's about time I move some things there. But I don't think he quite knows what's in store for him.
So...
Oh, my God.
Kate. I mean, to be honest, I don't really like coming to these containers because things I look at, to you, looks like junk, but each thing has memories to it. So, I mean, I've got baby buggies, I've got a wedding dress. Oh, even better. What about a naughty nun?
Nuns aren't naughty.
Oh!
Say,
that might cheer him up. What else is there?
How are things going with you and Chris, then?
They're all right. You know, sometimes when you're with people, you have to adapt, don't you?
Mm.
And me being rebellious, I don't want to be forced to adapt to someone. It's, if I want to adapt, I will. We'll see. Time will tell. I've got the keys to his place now, and I can move a few bits in and see how things go. Out. I mean, is Chris really going to want all this stuff at his? Let's close the door, because it gives me anxiety standing here. Because it makes me want to stand it all night now and start clearing out, which I know I can't do. Exactly.
No.
No more hoarding. I've even got the attic in my house to go through.
You've got an attic?
Yes! I've got wedding dresses galore in there.
How'd you get to your attic?
I think my dress I married Pete in is in that attic. Reckon I should get that reconditioned?
I don't think reconditioned's a word. I think you mean refurbished.
No, you don't refurbish a wedding dress, you recondition it, don't you?
Recondition's one of your made-up words.
No, definitely not. I'm looking in the dictionary.